I love you guys. Okay, we're gonna talk more about these outfits.
We'll be right back.
Moments, okay? Anytime, all right? Don't even worry about it. Tell them how you feel right now. Just let the tears out, okay? It's all you, boo.
Let them know.
Tell them to just stop.
I can't thank you guys enough. If y'all been with me, y'all know my journey. It's not easy. And doing what I'm doing now for plus-size women, I don't want you to think it's only for plus-size women. There's also kids that's also being affected by this because this can be bullied every day. And I just want to spread the word and spread the message because at 28 years old, I'm still being bullied day in and day out. I just want y'all to see that y'all are not sick. Y'all are not obese. Y'all are beautiful.
Yes.
Yes. And I recognize that. And I want that. Y'all are beautiful. I love you. To the models, the designers, thank you. To the models, I'm going to probably drove y'all crazy this week with the last minute changes and stuff like that, but it was worth it to see y'all beautiful.
Hey.
Thank y'all for rocking out with me. I love y'all. In the meantime, we can hear I'm tired of crying. Vlogging. It's time to turn it up.
Yes!
Thank you all. I love you.
Reason why I'm having this show tonight is not only to celebrate my 1 year anniversary of La Vieille Modele, but it's to celebrate the beauty of plus size women everywhere. I don't think we get enough credit for how beautiful we are because society tends to shame us and feel as if we're big, we're sick, we're obese, and we're not. We're actually beautiful, healthy women, and I want to embrace and show that. So that's why I put this fashion show on tonight. I thank everybody for coming, and I love you all. Thanks.